earlier this week, we checked in with our fearless reporter, David Robinson, who doesn't bother to call his grandmother, as he joins the Miss World Australia winner and four runners-up in a trip around Thailand. Robbo joins us this morning with more of their amazing adventures. Good morning once again, Robbo. Now, how do you feel about missing out on Miss World?
Well, it's something that I've always missed out on. I never really seem to have the right kind of equipment to get into Miss World Australia, but that has not deterred me. 2017 is going to be my year. But Arun Sawat to you, Natasha Belling, you beautiful woman, and Arun Sawat to everyone in Australia and in Ipswich, of course, as we're coming to you live this morning from the beautiful kingdom of Thailand. It's the land of smiles, but I am replacing it with the land of Robbo because I just love it here. My first time here, and it is just a beautiful country to visit. And that's right, as you said, we've been travelling around with Miss World Australia. We've got the winner here. Maddie, good morning to you.
Good morning.
Oh, look, Thailand is just wow, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's amazing. And it's so amazing to be an ambassador for Thailand now. So we've travelled around and we're showing all the Australians how amazing it is. And I would encourage you all to come to Thailand to travel. It's been brilliant.
Of course, because it's an easy job, isn't it, to be an ambassador for Thailand? Because it is just perfect and beautiful here, isn't it?
It is. It is. It's amazing.
Oh, lovely. And we've been seeing some of that culture here this morning. We've got some traditional Thai dancers. Look at that. Isn't that just spectacular? Look at the lines there. I know nothing about dance, but I know that that is very, very nice. Now here, we have got some beautiful kind of desserts, which are called Khnom Sai Sai. And this is what we're doing now. Is this beautiful and tasty?
I actually haven't tried it yet, but
I can tell you right now it's beautiful and tasty. Don't worry about that. Anything that this country produces is beautiful and tasty.
That's true. That's actually completely true.
That is absolutely true. Now, we've also got some fruit carving over here. These guys are artists. They just know how to carve a piece of fruit. Are you having a little go here?
Yeah, I'm not doing too well. This is supposed to be a duck. I don't know if you can. Well, I don't know how that's...
There's a beak there or something. I can see that. But also some beautiful fruit here as well. We've also got some flower making. Isn't this just beautiful? Now, this is called Malai. And ladies, who are having a go here?
Yes, this is a dal. I'm not sure if it's pronounced correctly, but dal put flower, and we're having a go.
Yes.
It's quite challenging, as you can see.
And you're also blooming a lotus flower there, Tasha.
Yes, I am. How beautiful are they?
They are beautiful, just like all of you ladies. Now, we have been exploring this wonderful land, as I said before, all of this week. So why don't you take a look at the second part of our amazing adventures around the beautiful Thailand. Well, our journey continues in this amazing place that they call the Kingdom of Thailand. But before I get into it, my very good and very dear friends here at the Intercontinental Wahin have insisted that I rehydrate and do a little bit of relaxing. And I can't argue. I always do what I'm told. I love Thailand. Well, these girls stop traffic wherever they go, especially at a train station here at Wahin. Girls, good morning to you. You are looking beautiful. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Yeah. Is it comfortable?
Of course, look at it. It's so free and it's so beautiful and it is so comfortable.
Well, I've tried to do a little bit much like yourself here.
Yeah, I love
it. Are we fitting in?
Yes, very much. Sawai.
Sawai. Sawai means beautiful in Thai, and you are looking sawai. Beautiful. It is one of the beautiful and unique traditions here in Thailand. It is the night markets here at Wahin, and we are going to do some shopping until we are dropping. Is that right, girls?
Yes, it is.
Now, what are you looking for?
Oh, anything and everything. I just need to spend money.
Oh, okay. Well, I've got a wallet that you can put money into because I work for Studio 10. But anyway, let's go shopping. Prada bags and Louis Vuitton. Here we come.
Yay.
Deb, well, you're the National Director of Miss World Australia. Why is it so important for the girls to be here in Thailand?
Our girls are global ambassadors and are fostering and strengthening the relationship between Thailand and Australia.
Because it's so important, isn't it? Because it's such a great relationship that our two countries have had for so many years.
Yes, like as the Australian ambassador said, it's very important that we cultivate the relationship.
Sawadee krap, Amy.
Sawadee ka. Sawadee mai ka.
D. Well, to translate that, I just said, hello, Amy. And you said?
I said, hello, how are you?
Oh, and I said, good. We are having a beautiful time here in Thailand with the water lilies, the water, the beautiful surroundings. Are you loving being back in Thailand? Because you used to live here.
I did used to live here. It's lovely to be back in the heat. I'm obviously living in Melbourne now, and just the heat is just amazing.
And have you missed the people? Because they are some of the most beautiful people in the world, aren't they?
Oh, absolutely. I miss everything. I miss the people, the food, just absolutely, like the language. Even the language is beautiful. Mm-hmm. Everything.
Now, we've done a fair bit of travelling around the last couple of days, and you're going to Phuket tomorrow. Yeah. But what has been your favourite part so far?
I think just being here, just being in, you know, Thai culture. The atmosphere is amazing here. You can do anything here and have fun, and each day is different, so I just look forward to every day that we're here.
It is beautiful. Well, it's very hot. Let's go and have a singer.
Absolutely.
My goodness, you can tell right now that Thailand is now my number one destination. And if you're thinking of going on a holiday, forget every other place on the entire planet. It's here in Thailand. It is just beautiful. Girls, would you agree with that?
Yes, of course.
It is just sensational here, is it? Culture, food, people, beautiful. We all want to come here, don't we?
Yep, 100%. I'll be back for sure.
For sure. So will I. If only I could get some holiday time from Studio 10. How about it, Uncle Rob? Well, also, a big thank you to our new Thai friends. Ladies and gentlemen, you have just been lovely. Thank you so much for doing everything. Kham Khun Krap, which is thank you. In Thai. They're our Thai friends, but also would like to introduce you to our Thai new family. Look at these beautiful people. These are the women who have made it possible. We've got Suri, we've got Wassa, we've got May, and we've got Lek. Thank you so much, ladies. Kham Khun Krap to you. You are beautiful. Have you enjoyed having us here?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. We love you guys.
Best show that's ever come from Australia?
Absolutely.
Every other show that's ever come here, rubbish.
What can I say?
We've got the Thai tourism stamp of authority. It is just beautiful here. Thailand has been so friendly to us. The people are lovely. The culture is beautiful. The scenery is unlike anything else on the planet. And if you'd like to find out more, head to thaitourism.org.au and also missworldaustralia.com.au. It is just a beautiful place. We will see you next week in Australia. Bye-bye for now from the Thailand. Bye-bye.
Thanks, Robert.